Louisiana just jumped really close to her boat.